Welcome to the class. Now, a multiplication of fractions. Multiplication of fractions. Multiplication in case of integers. 2 into 4 means 2 times 4. That means adding 2 fours. 4 plus 4, that is equal to 8. So 2 into 4 is equal to 8. And 4 into 4 means adding 4 fours. That is 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 equals to 16. So 4 into 4 equals to 16. Multiplication in case of fractions. Multiplication an integer with a fraction. 2 into 3 by 5 means 2 times 3 by 5. 3 by 5 plus 3 by 5. That is equal to, we know, 3 plus 3 by 5. So 6 by 5. So multiply the integer with the numerator and place the denominator as it is. That is 2 into 3 by 5. That is equal to 6 by 5. Multiplying a fraction with another fraction. Either it's a like fraction or an unlike fraction. Either it's a proper fraction or improper fraction. All we have to do, multiply the numerators separately and multiply the denominators separately. The top numbers and bottom numbers separately. Now examples. Like fractions. Also proper fraction. 2 by 3 multiplies 1 by 3. So here numerators 2 and 1 multiply separately, that becomes 2. And denominators 3 and 3. So multiply 3 into 3, that is 9. And now it is keep it at denominator as it is. So 2 by 9. So 2 by 3 into 1 by 3 becomes 2 by 9. And now other example, unlike fraction, and it's also a proper fraction. 2 by 3 into 1 by 4. So now the numerators 2 and 1, multiply 2 and 1, that becomes 2. And the denominators 3 and 4, multiply 3 and 4, that is 12. That means 2 by 12. Now proper fraction into improper fraction. 3 by 4 into 5 by 2. So multiply numerators separately. 3 into 5, that is 15, and denominator separately, that is 4 into 2, that is 8, total is 15 by 8. And now improper fraction into improper fraction, 4 by 3 into 5 by 2, here the numerators 4 and 5, multiply 4 into 5, that is 20, and multiply the denominator separately, 3 into 2, that is 6. So, that is equal to 20 by 6. Now, multiplication in case of more than two fractions. 2 by 3 into 1 by 4 into 5 by 6. Multiply all the numerators. That is 2 into 1 into 5. That is equal to 10. And multiply all the denominators separately. That is 3 into 4 into 6. That becomes 72. So, that is equal to 10 by 72. We can follow the same rule for any number of fractions. For example, now 1 by 2 into 3 by 4 into 5 by 6 into 7 by 8 into 2 by 9. Here 5 fractions are there. So multiply all the top numbers together and then that will become required numerator. And after that multiply all the bottom numbers together, that will become our denominator. Now multiply top numbers 1 into 3 into 5 into 7 into 2, that becomes 210, that becomes numerator. And multiply bottom numbers separately 2 into 4 into 6 into 8 into 9, that equal to 3456, that is denominator. So 210 by 3456. We can simplify this. Generally we call multiplication as times. That is 2 into 4 means 2 times 4, that is 4 plus 4. And 3 into 5 means 3 times 5, that is 5 plus 5 plus 5. And 2 into 1 by 2 means 2 times 1 by 2, 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2. But in case of fractions, instead of times, we use of. For example, 1 by 2 of 3 means 1 by 2 into 3. So 1 into 3 by 2, that is called 3 by 2. And 2 by 3 of 1 by 2, that is 2 by 3 multiplies 1 by 2, that is equal to 2 into 1 by 3 into 2. And 3 by 4 of 2 by 5, that is 3 by 4 into 2 by 5, that is equal to 3 into 2 by 4 into 5. Now some problems. Multiply the following and write the answers as mixed fraction. 3 by 6 into 10. This is a multiplication of fraction with an integer. So multiply the numerator with the integer and place the denominator as it is. That it becomes 3 into 10 by 6. It is 30 by 6. Here are some other same type of problems. Follow them. Shade half of the circles in a box. The total circles in the box are 12. Now half of 12 is that is called half into 12. So multiply the numerators, so 1 into 12 by 2, 12 by 2, that is equal to 6. Circles to be shaded is 6. Now the triangles, shade 2/3 of the triangles in a box. Total triangles in the box are 9. 2/3 of 9 is equal to 2 by 3 into 9. 2 into 9 by 3, that is called 18 by 3. 18 by 3 is equal to 6. Triangles to be shaded, 6. Here some same type problems. Follow them. Now the multiplication of two fractions, 5 by 6 into 11, 7 by 11. Now multiply in numerators separately, that is 5 into 7, that is called 35, and denominator separately, that is 6 into 11, that is 66, 35 by 66. And now multiplication of mixed numbers, 2 1 by 3 into 3 1 by 5. First convert the mixed number into improper fractions, that becomes 7 by 3 and 16 by 5. The multiplication now, multiply the numerator separately, that becomes 112, and denominator separately, that is 3 into 5, 15. And after that, just simplify, divide 112 by 15, that becomes 7 by 15, that is a mixed number. Now same type of problems, follow them. Which one is greater, 2 by 5 of 4 by 7 or 3 by 4 of 1 by 2? 2 by 5 of 4 by 7 is equal to 2 into 4 by 5 into 7, that is equal to 8 by 35. And 3 by 4 of 1 by 2 is become 3 into 1 by 4 into 2, that is 3 by 8. Now compare both the fractions, 8 by 35 and 3 by 8. Convert them into like fractions. They will become 64 by 280 and 105 by 280. Out of this, 105 by 280 is greater than 64 by 280. So 3 by 4 of 1 by 2 is greater than 2 by 5 of 4 by 7. Rehana works 2.5 hours each day on embroidery. She completes the work in 7 days. How many hours did she take to complete her work? Daily Rehana works for 2.5 hours, and total days she works 7 days. So now calculate the total hours, that is equal to 2.5 hours into 7 days. That is 2.5 into 7 means like we have to convert the mixed fraction into improper fraction. That is 2 into 2 plus 1 by 2 into 7, that is 5 by 2 into 7, that is 35 by 2. Now we have to divide the 35 with 2, that is 17.5 hours. A truck runs 8 kilometers using 1 liter of petrol. How much distance will it cover using 10 2 by 3 liters of petrol? 1 liter of petrol covers 8 kilometer distance. Now 10 2 by 3 liters, how many? how much distance it will cover. Now convert 10 2 by 3 a mixed number into improper fraction, that becomes 32 by 3, and it covers 32 by 3 into 8, that is 256 by 3 kilometers. Now simplify the 256 by dividing it 3, it will become 85 1 by 3 kilometers. Raja walks 1.5 meters in 1 second. How much distance will he walk in 15 minutes? 1.5, mixed number convert into a proper fraction, improper fraction, that will become 3 by 2 meters, that is in 1 second he covers. In 15 minutes, now convert into seconds, that is become 15 into 60, 900 seconds. So distance he walks in 900 seconds is equal to 3 by 2 into 900. That will become 1350 meters.